What was that?
Psst, Henry. I have to tell you something.
What?
I am the leader of the Purple Walking Stick Gang.
No way! I'm the leader of the Purple Hand Gang! How many in your gang, then?
There's only me left. That's why I need your help, to defeat the enemy.
The enemy?
The Hush Hush Sisters. Oh, they're always playing tricks on me and my friends, getting us into trouble with Chris.
Yeah, I know what that's like.
So, are you in? 'Cause I need someone to help me with these.
The Double Trencher One! The first, the best, the original Double Trencher!
Range 10 metres, capacity 5 litres, telescopic sight, rapid exit pump.
Count me in!
On three. One, two,
three! Roger and the Hush Hush Sisters, of course!
Henry, and if anyone asks me, I'll have to tell the truth. It was Henry who started it, miss!
Oh, I don't doubt it.
But it's not fair!
Oh, be quiet, Henry. I've had a long chat with Chris. She's expecting you there after school.
Uh-oh.
Ah, Henry. Look, Henry, what happened yesterday was a bit irregular, but it was also the most fun our residents have had in ages, and this is our way of saying thank you.
What do you say, Henry?
Thank you!
I hope you know what you've let yourself in for, Henry.
What do you mean?
Well, being the head of a school is a position of authority.
Oh, yes.
And unruly behaviour must be nipped in the bud. And that's just the parents.
Oh, he couldn't head a football, never mind the school.
What do you mean, Miss Battleaxe? I'm a born leader. And now that I'm head, I'm going to...
Oh.
Appoint a new deputy head. Ralph will be taking your place.
You can't do this to me.
Oh, yes, I can. I'm head now, aren't I, Miss Oddbod?
I'm afraid you are.
Cynthia, I appeal to you. Stop him.
I can't, Boudica. I promised. And I could never break a promise. Well, good luck, Henry. I'll see you all tomorrow.
Cynthia, don't leave me with him!
Yep, there's going to be a few changes around here. I shall never abuse your trust. Head Henry has your interests at heart.
Hear, hear!
Thank you, Deputy Head Ralph. Now to business. Who's fed up of all those disgusting vegetables they serve in the school canteen? Yeah. Well, from now on, Gobble and Go will supply all school meals!
Ugh! Oh, don't you want that?
No!
And it's goodbye computer studies! Hello, computer games! Carry on!
Maybe we should come back later.
Good idea.
But we can't allow this to go on. The teachers must fight back.
Enter.
We've had enough. You are not fit to be head.
You come here into my place of work and tell me this while I'm eating. Listen, I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. 12 laps of the school field followed by a nice cold shower.
Or...
it's detention for you.
Just how long is this detention?
I don't know.
What is it, Henry?
Can I have my pocket money now, Dad?
Yes. In a moment.
Dad!
Oh, what is it now?
I can't find Buddy anywhere!
What have you done now, Henry?
Me? Buddy's gone! I'll never see him again!
Come on, Peter. I'm sure he's somewhere. Let's go and look for him.
Henry, do you know where Bunny is?
No. Well, not exactly.
Henry, if you want any pocket money ever again, then you'd better get Bunny back. Fast.
Oops. Better get digging.
unless I can get somebody to help me.
So who told Yo there was treasure buried here?
Everyone knows that, don't they, Bert?
I don't know.
We're going to be rich. I'm going to buy every chocolate bar in the world.
I want my own gym.
Hey, Bert, found anything?
I don't know.
Henry, there's something down here.
I'm going to buy a yacht too.
It's one of these time capsules.
Huh? There's nothing in it.
No treasure?
No, nothing.
Come on, let's keep digging. I bet there never was any treasure.
How come these are all empty?
I don't know.
I'm going home. Thanks for nothing, Henry.
They were all empty.
I want my bunny! Where can he be?
Maybe he's been kidnapped by aliens.
I want Bunny back!
Henry, you have got to find Bunny or else...
I've got to find out what happened to those time capsules.
Henry. I'm not going to let you score just so that you can be player of the match.
Why not? You're Moody Margaret's goalkeeper. It'll be easy.
Yeah, but how can I be player of the match if I let you score?
Don't be stupid. We all know who the best player is going to be.
Have you decided who you're going to take with you, Margaret?
Nope. I'll decide later.
See? We haven't got a chance.
But if I let you score, it'll be cheating.
Come along, children. Take your positions.
Just remember rule number 7 of the Purple Hand Gang. Members must always obey the Lord High Excellent Majesty. That's me.
But...
And if I do win, I'll obviously return the favour.
You mean you'll take me?
You see, Ralph, it's not so hard, is it?
Right, children. Everyone ready?
Disgraceful. Football is supposed to be a team sport, not a pack of hooligans with no respect for the rules. Oh, let's try again, shall we?
Oh, Henry! Why didn't you pass the ball to me?
Have you decided who you're taking to the game yet?
All right, I'll take you!
Team 1-0.
Ha! We'll see about that. Gorinda, over here!
To my Henry!
No way!
Hey, we're on the same side.
It did a wash name right in my eye.
I can't see any bird.
Susan, on my head!
Bert, why didn't you try to save it?
I don't know.
2-1 to Margaret's team. 1 minute to go.